A surprising story here. Police arrested a 71-year-old mother for stabbing her son. It happened on Donzie Street. This is just west of the 805 earlier this morning around 2 o'clock. Police say the mom and the son got in an argument which turned physical. That mom then grabbed a kitchen knife and stabbed her son 4 times, according to police. The mother did call police. The son was taken to the hospital. He will be okay. This case, of course, still under investigation. Jim, Mary.